What up, gang, man? Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy, Vlogging with Greg, and I'm back with another reaction video, man. So, I see a good bit of y'all told me to check this out, man, but one person in particular made sure I check this out. So, this one is Queen, Somebody to Love. This one is live. 1981, Montreal. Dude. I heard that it sounds just as good live as they do in the studio. So that's what I'm here to check out. I got to see. I got to see, man. So let's go ahead on and jump straight into it, man, with Queen. Let's get it.
Can somebody find somebody love?
I'm starting to believe it already. I'm starting to believe it already, man. Oh, yeah. If they could sound like that live on stage, bro, just as good at like they do in the studio. Yeah, they're untouchable. Untouchable, man. Oh, that's a D.
Okay, let's do it.
No, but hey, they really do sound like that, like they're still in the studio, but better. Like it's that, bro. I said this before, but anytime you got a good voice like that and you can sound like that with no technology, no computerized nothing, dude, you really talented. You got it, for real. Hitting them notes, bro, for real. He's smashing them notes. Oh my goodness, the moves that he's doing, it's really tripping me out. I'm not gonna lie, it is.
He works hard.
Yeah. Y'all know I gotta hear that again, right? He did that. I got to hear that again. Yo, they having fun with this, man. They having fun, bro. It do sound way better when it's live like that. The drums, that echo, it sound like they like it almost sound like it's they in the jungle. You know what I'm saying? Like it's a jungle type beat. That's what it sounded like to me. Y'all think he's sipping on? Cause I seen them cups and I seen that bottle. I don't know what that is. What is that he's sipping on? He just took another swig.
Somebody love, find me.
Feeling. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, man. Hey, bro. Yeah, they ripped it. They definitely did their thing, bro. Dude, y'all was not lying. The live part is, it's way more entertaining. It's way better, bro. And the sound effects, like the sounds of the, like the, all the equipment, the instruments, bro, everything, it sounds different. It sounds different. It sounds better. So I appreciate everybody that put me on it. I definitely do. Definitely do, man. So, bro, y'all already know what to do. Keep dropping them Queen songs in the comments, man. I'm definitely going to get to them, bro. Definitely going to get to them, man. I'm glad that y'all introduced me to this group because I don't think I would have ever checked them out. So I appreciate y'all, man. Hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. You already know who it is, man. It's your boy, Blogging with Greg, baby. I'm out.